Yes, assessable income is based on what you receive, whether it is back payment or whether it's an insurance payment.